Second steal of the opening quarter. Jimmy. Yes, and a foul. Play the night. So second night of NBA action. Jimmy on the run. Bounces it.
We thought about it. Now off the bounce and lays it off for Butler. Giannis tries to tap it out. Jimmy Butler leaking out.
Come over and help and get the ball out of Butler's hand.
Well, what does Miami do? They get it immediately back into
play. As the longest consecutive game streak going in the NBA tonight is 396 on the road to 2-0 at home after losing games at Boston, Minnesota, and Milwaukee. Jimmy off the spin. Three with a steal. The lead for Jimmy. Look out from behind. Oh, Finney against Bam. Butler with a steal. Here he comes. Yes. Well, Miami now 4 out of 5 for three. A Butler takeaway. Hero. Oh, my hero from Butler. Tyler Hero with his 8th assist.
Play there by Bam defensively.
Butler for the bucket.
Pacing is critical with Anthony Davis on the floor. You want him as problem.
Working on Reeves over the top and in.
I'll say this one,
47-44. Neither team shooting it well.
Butler jams that one and he's fouled.
There goes middle and he splits two of our defenders.
Here's Love. Whips a pass to Butler. Lead back up to 4. Butler. First dunk on the year for JT.
Finney Smith had it blocked by Butler and a 20. 3 on the shot clock. Jimmy got to fire it through. Kaboom. It's Butler against Bridges with 6 to shoot. On the foot, who is averaging 27 points per game in his 8 games. He's out with a sprained ankle. Clock at 4. At 2. Butler off the pump fake. Delivered. He's at 6. Oh, what a fake. What a flush. A baseline blow by for Butler. He has 28 and the Heat ahead. Make it the last 10 points with a chance at a.
Robinson kicks it out. And now Adebayo finding Butler into a spin.
So he gets rebounds, all types of opportunities, and creates possession. Butler fires a low.
Josh Hart now guarding Butler. Butler aggressively goes. Brunson with his 3rd field goal. Jimmy Butler and the foul. Randall. Butler saw it coming. Randall with another turnover. And here's Caleb Martin. Butler fires away and knocks down the 3. What a.
So when you're on offense, you see 2 players.
Butler. Butler spins. Draws a foul and banks it in. Jimmy Butler
brings up for Duncan. Sends it back to Jimmy. Oh, the painted. 8 down by 6. Butler got fouled by Heald. It bounces in.
Way up there.
Jimmy flips it up and in. On the Heat bench. Lob for Jimmy. Makes the catch. Cashes. Butler comes baseline. Got the. Butler driving on Neesmith. Gets there. Got it.
Out of Fresno State undrafted. Here's Jimmy. Butler on the inside, scoop turnover, shooter looking for the ball once again, won't get it, Butler.
Love with a beautiful outlet lead for Butler, drives in on Mitchell and scores.
Lowry finds Butler.
Cool thing.
Since the beginning of the second quarter, Hornets are 7 out of 5. Butler.
Before what, but from the Heat perspective, I think it just starts top to bottom, Kel. Ooh, look at that finish by Antonio run. He has come to the Bulls and been maybe even better.
Duncan back to Jimmy. Look out below. Butler against Kobe White to the paint. 2 more. On Carter and miss it. Love always looking deep. Fires for Butler. Makes the catch. Touchdown. 2 seconds left. Butler step back for the win. Yes! Jimmy Butler delivers the victory. 118-116.
Butler driving,
bullying his way in. Got the
Nets back in front by three. Thomas with 15 off the bench. Butler backing down. Able to bank it in high off the window. Tough finish from Jimmy Butler. He has 20. Butler run. He got it. Third.
Jovic on the inside. But take care of the basketball when you play this Hawks team. They'll make you pay.
Butler gets by Bay for the jam. Minutes left. The Heat trailing by a bucket. Jimmy to the bucket. Yes! And the foul!
Butler, a 15-foot in the corner. Shot clock is a factor. Butler hoisting.
Turnovers and opportunities to get out of transition.
Butler making it. Now Jimmy. He'll launch a triple. Kaboom.
They said he was a perfect Miami Heat player. As Butler to Chua. Missed the shot. Rebound Love. Long pass. Great catch in transition. Pass. Butler puts it in. And a foul. And a chance for Miami to retake the lead. Coming back from
three. Rozier. Pretty give and go. Kicks corner to Butler. That's a three.
Including that last contest on Sabonis.
The lob and the slam. Love put it in the sky. Jimmy Butler did the rest. Rozier to the paint. Nice pass. Butler jams it.
Adebayo.
The Heat in a good spot. Jimmy drives and jumps.
Fly by. Another offensive rebound for Miami, which leads to this. Here's Butler to beat the buzzer. Got it.
Three, no good. Down court. Butler with a catch. And finish.
Magic Poitier guard for North Carolina Tar Heel. Another turnover and a Butler breakaway. To Jimmy off the spin, a score.
You know, when you're 7-3, not everyone has that kind of.
It's lost. Jose lost it. Unforced error. Butler will go the distance and get the switch. Butler on the step through, the easy one, and he got the tap and the foul. Good footwork, exceptional footwork. Jovic looking for Jimmy Butler on the line.
And then they come in.
Butler knifes in, drop step, spin, scoop, score.
Right after Shaden Sharp got him, you'll see that kind of bounce on that kind of screen roll action.
Jimmy Butler forced him outside. He terminates the dribble, bounces to Butler between defenders, leans back and scores.
Concerned about, but he said obviously this is a stretch of the season where you want to be whole and healthy.
There's a three.
He blew a tire.
He had to call it a tire.
You have numbers, 3-on-1. Rozier for Jimmy. For Jovic into the corner, Jimmy for the triple. Got it! Rozier. Oh, to Butler. 11 minutes. Oh, Jovic knocking it away from Collins, leading to this. Butler, two pump fakes, and a chance at a 3-point play.
Terry.
Jimmy, quick first step, got fouled and scored. Guarded by Butler. Reached in, knocked it free. Gets it back from Rozier. Oh, put on the brakes, put up the. Butler with three on the shot clock, a 20-footer. Yes. Jimmy driving on Fournier. Oh, yes.
Averaging a double-double, 20 points, 10 rebounds. And he comes in. Cutting is Butler. Here comes Highsmith across the lane. Corner three, Butler. Seven. Butler with the ball for the lead. Mm-hmm. Jimmy Butler.
Simply. They shoot the three respectfully well, as also.
Bat it free. Butler drives strong.
Position to win both at Dallas and OKC, and they didn't do it on either night.
Man, game with Adebayo. Inside to Butler from the dunker spot.
Jimmy Butler against Jalen Duren. Jumper.
Yes. Allen shovels to LaVert, and there's Jimmy Butler again. Butler off the Jovic, extra pass Martin. Butler finishes.
Above the three-point line and making multiple passes. It needs too much clock. You got
to
get
six games for Miami, and Butler wants to go baseline. He'll bounce off of Brian. Brian's story career is. Yeah, here's Jimmy Butler from the elbow. He'll fire. Butler works on LaVert. He'll throw on the brakes. Got tangled up by LaVert. Elevates, fires him.
High post area. A steal by Butler. He'd have numbers. Jimmy, a layup and a. Butler with a burst. a basket, and a foul. Oh, Patty Mills making Thompson's life miserable. He made the play. Jimmy jams it.
Oh, just a dominant performance right now as Jamie Bickerstaff calls a frustration.
Mills, who helped force the missed shot. Jimmy, a pull-up three.
Trying to post up AG. Step back fader. Good.
Yeah. Simple basketball.
Nice bounce pass to Butler.
Bar, 2-for-6 shooting. Jimmy. Oh, yes.
Right.
Now Jimmy. Off clock. Down by as much as 16 in this first half. Jimmy. Yes. Here. He finds Martin. 15 seconds left of the quarter. It's Butler. He hammered it down. Oh, he read the defense. He made triples tonight. Miami with a dozen. The lob for Jimmy. Put it in. Kevin Love making that high post special delivery.
I mean, that was about as obvious a call as you're going to get. They got it right, even though it was delayed.
Well, I could choose to have an Alperen Şengün, but it's a void that Landale's been able to pick.
Second night of a back-to-back, as is the case tonight. But both teams on the second night of a back-to-back.
Not going to let Nembhard guard him, I'll tell you that now.
He's not going to. Gabe with a three.
Oh,
and it falls.
Jimmy Butler going at Olynyk. Right to the rim. Butler, oh, jousting with 7.5 minutes left. Jimmy. Backdoor for Butler. Made a great move. Over top. This is his best performance so far this year against Miami. Butler.
Butler with another steal.
And Butler with another dunk.
Doing exactly what Nick Nurse wanted.
Butler with his fifth steal of the night. Gets a layup down the other end. Three of them have led to wide open layups.